hello everyone. Monday went to a live reaction of Carolyn Tuesday, right? The best Emerson, great Emerson by far. And the amazing style, the comedy, the deeds are amazing, so right? I think last week with the brother was incredibly good. I think it was more a good part of it, of course, but the brother was very well written. I liked the whole, you know, detail. Him like, I'm just gonna leave. Yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, yeah. I really liked that. Really appreciated that. So that was great. And so I am excited to see this episode. Absolutely. And we should start right away because I have a meeting in. I have to jump on on the train in an hour. I have to really go back. This was delayed yesterday, so I don't know the fines for this thing. It's, sometimes it's out at like early. I don't get it. Whatever. I also think now, of course, subscribe. Also later today, we will Sarah Sandman, right? Yeah. Sarah Sandman, I can't wait for that later tonight. So, 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay. Opening time. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Yeah. So, I saw some worrying news this morning, and I also want to go home now, and I have to go out to sit again, so I'm just home very quickly in between here now to do this thing basically. And I was like, I saw memory getting issues for Kenya. I was like, man, I am yeah. So honestly, if you want to don my Kenya, yeah, I'm gonna react to Kenya probably bit shoot, yeah, something else. There's no way I'm getting issues for that anime. No way. It's not worth it. No. It has to be dropped somewhere else. Then I saw a lot of One Piece worrying news and Dragon Ball stuff like that. I was like, what? So I don't know. But that seems to be fake though. Yeah. Black Sea at least. No. Here we are, Karen Tuesday. Also doing Karakura, of course. Probably after Sarah Sama, because I probably will be home after Sarah Sama is out. I'll probably home late tonight. Yeah, I have that meeting. A very late meeting today. I'm here, I'm home in between. And I have to go to a meeting super late after this. And there's a guy. 1.5 hour, roughly, travel time. So after this, I have to travel back home again. So I got 3 hour travel time for like an hour meeting. Horrible. But whatever. Karen Tuesday, here we go. Instagram photos. Yeah, so I had the first performance, right? And he got the call there. So now they have like maybe recorded first. Main stage. Okay, Tuesday's collapsing. The pressure. Tuesday is still collapsing. Tuesday is really out of it. Yeah, it's like Tuesday is completely knocked out from this whole. Joshua, eh? Legendary incident by Joshua. Singing Hellraiser. Okay, so he's like a famous bad boy. Yeah. Smash the window. He blasted his. I had the wrong door, okay. Tuesday is trying to come to life. Yeah, I love it. His hands like trying to be alive again. But Jiraiya Sensei. Yeah, he's in every anime this season. It's like a 4 anime. His voice is always the same though. He only has one voice though. It's always is Uriah Sensei. It's a great voice, but it's always Uriah Sensei. Okay, Tuesday's gonna be swept, I guess. He's gonna be a zombie again, yeah. Yeah, only two shows left on details there. I see Tuesday is still on the line there. I guess so. Yeah, she's still there, knocked out. No, she's fine. Yeah, now she's back again. Yeah. After a little worried. After a little. I was going to do his job. So they like to play music on the train, yeah. Disturb. I guess they're playing good enough. They're like band musicians. People are gonna be like, ah, come on, can we get some rest here? I guess I can play. Yeah, it's good enough. Okay, it's so kind of cool little like circus stuff. It looks like. I guess it's like a festival thing. It looks like circus tents though, but yeah. Marsh. Sidonia, yeah. At least you let Gus in. This team's probably like, no. Gus, get out of here, yeah. I mean, we know Gus is probably doors, right? He's never let people usually don't let him inside, right? He's, you know, he's bad at like getting into places. Do you remember them? I guess not. The poor man, yeah. They burned his car, burned his house. This is training here, I guess, the mirror, yeah. Okay. It's just he's him in the mirror, okay, of course. It's a train on his, like, you know, oh yes. He has a train on that, yeah, of course he has to, like. Here we go. Is he the biggest slave there? Maybe, yeah. A very shiny list, yeah, it's like, yeah. Okay. I'm sorry, but this guy's only gonna be like Uriah, the music producer. Yeah, you can only see him as like... Producer sending, yeah, or something. That's the only way you can see him.
what's happening now then. Okay. Oh, he's like super drunk on that. Oh, it's been fine, like. Yeah. He's a bad boy, right? He's the famous bad boy, yeah, like he's. Gus is like, don't worry, my girls can. Yeah, he's probably gonna be like, don't worry, the girls can take over. They can play his part, yeah. Like, whatever, yeah, we're thinking of this. Perfect chance, right, yeah. They can barely even, they are prepared. Yeah, it's like, don't look at those. They're super into this thing, yeah. Don't you worry. It's like, there's no chance. Chance, girls. Make some money here. Yeah, yeah, subscribe is right. Press that like button. Press the share button. Press the other. You're too. Yeah, get all the stuff right. Come on. All of that. But yeah. It's him! Yeah, we didn't destroy your stuff! Yeah. Oh, nice, gonna hide it under this. It's okay. The horror movie, it's not funny to. Now hiding his trailer, probably? Oh, yeah, he's on trailer list. Yeah, Marsh trailer. This is probably the other guy's trailer, right? Or at least someone's trailer. At least someone's trailer, yeah. And I was like. He's probably like cool guy. He's probably like, hey, you're fast with the DJ Erdogan? I like that. He's gonna shake the whole thing. Gonna be like, we burned down the DJ's car and house. Like, he's like, oh, I respect that. Yeah, hopefully they're gonna be. It's gonna be a pep talk right there. It's gonna be like, hey man, he's pretty cool guy. Yeah, they're like, okay. Thanks. Yeah, there is. Ooh, is this woman here? Can you see her high heels here? Yeah. Who's this lady? Ooh, who is this lady? Ooh, it's gonna be a hidden best girl. Who is this lady here? Wifey material? You can see her legs, his long hair, you can see him. It's gonna be a super babe, right? Oh yeah. This is gonna maybe be like maybe the rivals later, yeah. Interesting. Okay, so you're gonna see him perform as well, yeah. It's very golden. Yeah, it's very shiny and golden, yeah, it's very like, you know. They had like that spotlight on him in a gold costume. Yeah, it's like super, super golden. Okay, she plays a violin. And there she is, yeah. I feel it's probably gonna start like this soft, then okay, there. Oh yeah, ooh, she's definitely, she's like elf ears, yeah. She's like very pointy ears too. Is she not a human? They're on Mars, but interesting, very interesting, yeah. I think I found out the hidden waifu in this anime, yeah. This woman, yeah, definitely. And they're like, we can't do that. I feel the girls are a little bit like, we can't do that at all. We can't stand up there and perform like this. Guess she's gonna perform after them, probably, maybe. Yeah. Now you pepped up, girls! I'm pepped up! Yeah, like, I don't want to do this! It's too much people! Yeah, here we go. You gotta do it. It's too much people! And obviously, it's like the... what's it called now again? I mean, the different name of this robot. It's kind of the warm-up. And just the kind of, you know... yeah. The pre-band, yeah. I can't remember what it's called now. I want to... you know what I mean. Ah, nice. For Joshua only. He's like... yes! Now Tuesday is super! Yeah. Exactly what she needed. Oh, yeah! Yeah, that's great. But no, I believe in them. She looks pissed off too. Not all the others are not even good timing, yeah. Oh yeah, people are gonna throw stuff at them, right? It's gonna be horrible, they're gonna throw bottles at them, and it's gonna be like really... just stand further back, I feel, from the stage when they perform, yeah. Oh man, this is hard to watch, yeah. You need to have the cage around them, right? This is future, they have like a, you know, high advanced cage that can pop up there when you're in danger of performing. Run, run. Lucky people are really bad at aiming, yeah, of course they are. Keep like, missing all the time, but one hit them a little bit there. And now he's gonna, I guess, jump in here, yeah. And he's like super crazy guy, right? He just takes over the stage, yeah, here we go, he just... poor girls, yeah. That was hard to watch. And then he just enters and like steals the show too, yeah. They might have like 5 new fans? I don't know. It's probably gonna be someone. Maybe they, you know. Oh, she's crying now. Yeah, it's hard to watch, yeah. But I'm hoping it's gonna be some limelight here, right? Where someone's like, I liked you. Yeah, but like, people that didn't throw stuff at them. Or like, maybe some of the other artists were there. Like this girl at the new. Yes, I knew it, yeah. I should say, yeah, like her, right? The amazing woman that we saw. Yeah, she's like, I'm your new fan. What a flame it means that? Yeah, here we go. This new secret best waifu character. She enters and like, girls, I got your back. Exactly, and she's like, I got you, yeah. She's definitely the most attractive character in the anime too. This, yeah, that is my type. I'm like, oh yes, who is this lady? And she's called like nice person too. Of course, she's the one coming here giving them some pep talk. Yeah, another happy side. Yeah, she likes us. That's good enough. Yeah, yes, exactly. Cause she comes to save the day there. Yeah, yeah, yes. think that probably a few people in the audience liked them too, right? We only saw like a few people taking them, right? Probably. Maybe. Hopefully. No, she's gonna perform, right? Yeah. Here we go. Now she has the looks at least. Definitely, definitely. Oh yes. Oh yes. They love using this picture. They love using that picture though of people in the phone again. It's like the fifth time to show that screen of people like, yeah, this guy hanging with the phone here. They're showing it a lot of times now. Okay. This is some kind of Hidden Academia performance. Yeah. She sings and it comes to birds too. This is the future of festivals. Performance art, yeah. It's more like magic than actual singing. Here we go. Fitting her personality to be unbreakable. But it doesn't turn ear very pointed here. They didn't actually talk to them. They were more round. But she was talking to them. Yeah, they were more round. But that's in the end. They were like, they're way more pound per point, yeah. I mean, saying, is she half not human? Even better. is she like a Martian? I was like, it was a little weird too, because when you're talking to Kate Houston, I was looking at her ears, because I was noticing how pointed they were the first time. I was like, oh, they look actually round now, okay. But at that scene there, this, the end scene, they clearly were like, rip. Yeah, they were definitely a few centimeters extra there. I'm just saying, like, that's even better, right? I'm just like pointing. Yeah, she's a non-human. Yeah, yes, yes. Maybe. But yeah, that was a hard scene to watch. We're pretty mean to them. I wish they had. I would say this thing. I wish they had a little technology stuff there, which I was commented on during this show too. I really wish that would happen. I think they would fit better since they have so much better technology otherwise in the future in this anime. Like, you know, when they were throwing at them, some kind of like wall should have appeared. Some kind of like a bar, yeah. Some kind of electric net for them that like protects them. I think that would have been really cool if someone was like, turn on the turn on the defense net. Yeah, it's like, protect them, they're way too hated. And it's like embarrassing having to have that on. They're like, oh yeah, I think that would have been fantastic. If they were like, turn on the stuff there. We have to, yeah, it's too much. Oh, that was a great episode. Interesting to see them. Also, interesting in showing other cats, right? Yeah, like to show these other artists too, other bands and so on. So, I mean, talk about my review, I guess. But it's interesting, I think, in a lot of aspects. Like, are these people gonna be also rivals? Or maybe she was like, I like you, girl, so more like a friend, I suppose. But you see what I mean? Like, are they gonna maybe like do some arts with them, right? Perform with them. That guy jumped into the show, right? He probably was like, you know, yeah. Are they gonna be competitors, or gonna be maybe working with them, right? So this could definitely develop into maybe they can do some, you know, yeah, collaboration, right, with different kind of artists. And also other people are trying to be against them. Because Angela is clearly getting that, you know, the reverse of that, right? She's getting that super high data, you know, driven, no soul kind of music, right? It's clearly going to be the rival, right? We haven't really seen it happening yet, but I think it's very, very clear that they're going for different paths and then eventually going to clash between, you know, between them, right, or the compass and so on. So yeah, there's other people here might also take sides, right, or make people. I think that's setting that up at least by showing all the different people here now. I think, and I mean, walking into, of course, the wrong place there, right, and being like, oh, you two. Mm-hmm. So that has to be, a story with that later, right? How this gonna affect them and so on. And of course she's like, I like you girls, I've been where you were, you're amazing. Yeah, so there's sick probably gonna hit them and so on. So anyways, hope that the live version guys did my review. And of course again, subscribe and so on from Twitter, Twitch, Discord, coming up with Sarah Sanmai, probably next reaction, and then also Karakuri Circus, which is pretty good now. Yeah, Karakuri has become really good to that episode. The anime is like, sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. It goes like that. It's a very, very strange anime. Anyway, that's coming up tonight.